turn away. It's your kindness. Thank you.
them, saying, "Drink from it, all of you. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins." Communion helps me remember what my Savior did for me that day on the cross, and reminds me how much I need Jesus in my life every day. So while the worship team plays this song, I invite you to join me in communion. You can come up the center aisles. We have two stations set up here, and we'll take the cracker, dip it in the juice, and return to your seat for taking communion. We have gluten-free crackers here if you need those. Please join me.
Jealous for me, love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions. He knows my glory. Realize just how beautiful you are, and how great your affections are. Know how he loves us so. Know how he loves us. How he loves us. Like a hurricane, I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions. He knows thy glory. Realize just how beautiful you are, and how great your affections are. So, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. Thank you. promise of redemption by the grace in his eyes. Grace is an ocean we're all sinking. Heaven meets earth like an unforeseen kiss, and my heart surges by the deep side of my chest. I don't have time to maintain these regrets.
Being in very nature, God did not consider equality with God something to be used for his own advantage. Rather, he made something by taking the very nature of the servant. Being made the human likeness, and being found in appearance with man, he humbled himself by becoming obedient to death, even death on a cross.
Great day out there, huh? Can't beat the temperatures for this time of year, I do have to say. Well, I'm glad you guys are all here. My name is Chris Gorrell, and I'm the pastor of the site here at the Vineyard Church in Auburn, and I'm delighted to see everybody today. If you're here for the first time, I especially want to give you a warm welcome, and thank you for taking the time to come and find us and check us out here. We're delighted to have you. I'd like to just say that we have a little gift, like in that little gift bag, and it's out on the other side of this wall.